My name is Max Muench, and as a photographer, my job takes me to the most remote places in the world, like here in Mongolia. But it's not just the vast steppes and deserts, which make me want to come back here all the time. Especially the unique tradition of eagle hunting inspires me to immerse myself deeper into the local culture. I always look for a specific feel and vibe in my images, so when I edit them in Adobe Lightroom, I try to create a certain look where people can distinguish my photos from others and simply enjoy scrolling down my Instagram feed. That's why, to me, the HSL section in Adobe Lightroom is one of the most important editing tools, because I can edit tones and tone groups separately. In this case, I don't really like the color of the sky. It's way too blue. But if I drag the temperature slider into warmer areas, it affects the entire image. So I simply go into the color mix section, and now I can easily adjust every color or color-related groups together. With a single tap, I can desaturate all blues and cyans at the same time and adjust luminance as well. I can also adjust the hue by dragging the hue slider here, or again, by tapping directly on the area in my image and change the hue of the hat and the mountains all at once. These images of Buzzabye the eagle hunter don't need much adjustment, but it's like in real life. In the end, it's the small things that matter.